Got him.
What? I didn't get the.
Go in super early. Like, just earlier than you need to. You
don't have to. Oh, no, I was in it. But I walked outside of it, so I guess it didn't give me the raid fucking thing for.
No, you have to have it say silence the whole time.
I would have just sat in.
I have so much health. This is great.
Asshole.
Yeah, HPS is a lot better. Spills.
Easy boss.
Oh, we did it.
Need a healer.
Okay, do that a couple more times.
Yeah, okay.
I'm guessing it's the dispels.
That is right on the pulse.
I think it's people just being able to burst.
The dispels made a huge difference.
Yeah, I do.
The spells made the fight way shorter, the phase way shorter, so we're just gonna pick that up, that's great.
And then it's barely take the damage.
Please stop this.
They're killing me with everything.
It's gonna kill me. Please turn this dark manifestation. Thank you.
That's the pug.
I got him, buddy.
Make sure you don't do it in while they're in, though.
No, definitely do it while they are in, otherwise the boss will take too much. It does not do a lot of damage. That's the reason it went so smoothly last time. If they got out in time, great. If they didn't, doesn't matter.
That was a fast spell.
Get ready. Dodos, can you rally, please? Thank you.
Devour Malor.
ready to hide? Hide.
I got him, damn it.
Nice job, guys.
Yeah, see? Yeah.
Oh shit, good night tonight, boys.
Nope.
Alright, what does my second one do? Why? Why does this game hate me?
Don't worry, it hates everybody. No, I got my weapon on the first bar.
There's two rerolls. I didn't get anything but artifact power and shreds of insanity.